Hello YouTube. Today we're going to see how to fix game could not start. Administrator access is required in EA anti-cheat when launching FIFA 23 after the update. To fix this, first you close the EA application. Then you have to go to that FIFA 23 shortcut and go to right click and then go to properties. From here, then you have to go to compatibility. And from here, just you have to remove the run this program as administrator and click on apply and click on OK. So again, you have to go and right click and go to show more options and open file location. From here, you have to go to FIFA 23 application and here you have to go to show more options. Then again, you have to go to properties and compatibility and check the run this program as administrator is unchecked. So then you have to click on OK. Now close this file explorer. Now you can go to EA application and launch the game. Now click on play and I'm using Epic launchers, so game is launching from Epic launcher here and you can see the EA application is now launching and you can also see that anti-cheat is also launching here. So once this is done, you can see the application is loading. So you can see FIFA 23 game is loading. So this is how you have to fix this issue. Tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.